So I'm here with one of the parents. How do you feel about your kid going back out to school today? Okay, and what do you think about them staying home for the little holiday they are?
Alright for this time, they were churches and they enjoy themselves with the communities and the places.
Okay, so you are ready to see them off to school?
Yes.
Alright then.
I'm going to Bishop and the boy going to technical.
Okay then, very nice. Thank you. So, I'm here with another parent. How do you feel about the kids coming back to school this morning?
Good.
You feel great?
Yeah.
Okay, you think you're going to miss their company being around?
Yeah. Yes, please.
Okay, and you think they had a wonderful vacation?
Yeah.
Okay then. And you're glad they come back to school? Okay then. Thank you very much. So I have another parent here. How do you feel about the kids coming back to school this morning?
I feel good.
You feel good?
Yeah.
All right. Enjoy. Have a nice day.
Thank you.
Okay. How do you feel about the kids coming back to school this morning?
I'm very happy to see them back. I just brought my daughter in preschool for the first time.
Oh, okay, okay. And is she settled as yet?
Very much. She couldn't wait for it, so she's there playing.
She was happy?
Very much so.
Okay then. So I have with me here a teacher of the Langley Park of America. How do you feel this morning?
Excited, really excited to see the children.
Okay, okay. And what do you think about them coming in back into school this morning?
They all look excited too, and I think that they're ready to work.
I noticed that there's a lot of parents around who came to support the children.
That's what they do on the beginning of the first day in the term. That's what the parents do.
Okay, okay. Well, I want to say, I want to wish you guys a successful term and all the best during the school year.
Thank you.